Go, Andrew!
Pressure, Andrew!
Nice try, Andrew. Too many guys escaped through there. Trying to cancel the penalty?
Yeah, I forgot what I put it in at. Well, there's only 14 seconds left now.
Can you cancel when the clock's running?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I try not to because it's too much to go on.
But you have to know whose number it was.
Yeah.
What player you put in. That's that trick.
I might stick with 99 through my shift.
Right.
Just so I don't have to worry.
It's true. It doesn't put the player's number up.
It's not a permanent record.
Right.
Maybe in its heyday it put the player's number up. I don't know where they are now. We have to get it out of our zone. Very good at keeping it in the zone.
In his first race, like, I meddled. I am pretty fast, aren't I?
I like the fact that he brought it up to the red line, though.
Yeah.
Nice feed. Oh, he was. Charlie was where he needed to be. The punt.
Right, the puck.
Save. Let's go, boys. Let's go, boys. There goes a glove.
The gloves are off.
Fierce Irish temper. Oh, the fog?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh my gosh.
Chris couldn't stand right there. He had to stand on the outside of the...
Oh my. And our photographer for the JV got nailed in the wrist.
Ooh,
standing
man.
Outside. Yep.
Wow.
You won't catch me standing outside, man. I'd rather say there were no saves.
We only had one pump come towards us last time, and that's in the last final 20 seconds.
The furious part that...
Oh, nice block, dude. Nice save, dude. Nice.
I'm amazed at that, too.
Charlie's beast this year, man. Steady and cruising. You know, he's just like... He's solid.
It's keeping him ready to go.
Are they still doing the cross country or is that done?
That's done now. He ran.
I never did cross country.